say I'm taking a coral color by the BH Cosmetics. Hold on, yeah, you can't really see it, only look over. It's this one right here. Can't really see it very well. Taking that on a big fluffy brush like this, and I'm putting it around where I'm going to be putting the bullet hole. Light purple to make a nice little bruisedy color kind of thing, and I'm gonna put it under her eyeballs. Take some more gray and mix it with a little brown. It says NYX Jumbo Eye Pencil in the color Milk, and you want to get that
milk,
and you want to get it. It's really dirty for some reason, but I'm just dirty in general. Not really though. It's quiet room today.
Not any old puppy
chows laying around.
So we're just getting that. Like, we want to make sure the tip of it is clean, so it's not having any more product. And we're gonna take it, and we're gonna go around the inside of this circle here, just so it will pop out more. And then we'll pat it to blend it in.